Your hair plays a big part in the first impression that you give people. When it's dry and lifeless, you look sloppy. Worrying about your hair isn't exclusive to women nowadays. Men have started looking for ways to improve their appearance and health. Regardless of the size, color and type of your hair, one thing is certain, making it look good isn't easy. There are several factors that can influence your hair's health and beauty, such as, sun, environmental pollution, lack of vitamins, use of chemicals, genetics. Currently on the market you can find several products to treat your hair. Some of them may actually help, but most of these products are full of chemical substances that could harm your health. In today's video, we're going to teach you a great recipe that'll help stop your hair from falling out, make it shinier, healthier and more resistant, in a natural way. The necessary ingredients are, shampoo with a neutral pH. Baby shampoos are normally good for this, because they don't have many of the harmful substances. Rosemary essential oil. This is great to improve shine and strengthen your hair. It also treats hair that is turning white really early. Vitamin E. Vitamin E has a great antioxidant action, which is good for damaged strands. Here is the recipe. Ingredients: 10 drops of rosemary essential oil, shampoo with a neutral pH, 2 vitamin E capsules, half a squeezed lemon. Instructions: pour all the ingredients into the shampoo bottle. Once that is done, put on the lid on and shake it until it's evenly mixed. Then, all you have to do is wet your hair and use the shampoo. Coat your hair in it, from the roots to the tips. Massage your scalp and let it sit on your hair for 10 minutes. Last, rinse your hair with warm water. Due to the lemon, only use this remedy at night, and avoid sun exposure the next day. Just to be safe, before using this shampoo, do an allergy test, apply a small amount on your skin and wait a few minutes. If you don't notice any irritation, you can use it with no problem.